Hello everyone. So I'm back with a water sensor. So basically, I have a water sensor right now with me. Once again, let me just wipe this off. Yeah. So whenever the water sensor is like not wet and when it's not in water, basically this is a water level sensor. So basically, when the water sensor is dry and when it's not in water, the blue LED will glow up. And when it's in water, the green LED will glow up. If you put it deep into the water, see the green. And if I put the sensor more deep into the water, red, only red. Green, white. White will, it's not showing white because the water sensor should be dry for that. But as you can see, there's some drops over here, so it will not show white. But it's actually pretty like good, smooth. Now as the ocean, okay. So as soon as I like do that, if I do the connections back again, this is over here, and sorry, one second, yeah, if I put this over here, and this signal over here, so yeah, it's white, green, red, green, white, okay, thank you.